What a fish, Gary. Woo! It's beautiful. Brown trout.
Because you only have so many casts of these fish. Yep, lift it, lift it, lift it. Watch out for snake line. Just play him off the reel, let go of the line. And if he takes off, let go of the reel handle. He's coming down towards you. Let him go, let go of the handle. Just take your hand off. Then get that rod up like that to take the shock. Yeah, up higher if you can. Yep, that's nice. He's still there. Coming out. Just wind in a little bit. Yeah, wind up, wind up, wind up. The hook's gonna come out. Wind up. He's coming down. Let him run. Coming down, wind up. Just hold the tent, just kick your feet a bit. Kick your feet. Don't let him behind you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Straighten your rod out. Bend your rod down, face it downstream. Face it downstream. Take your hand off the handle. Pull some line out if you, pull some fly line out if you can. Yep. Pull some line out if you can. Because that end gets caught, you see. That's good, you've got it all under control now. Just try not to let him get behind you. Kick your feet if you can. Watch out for the branch behind you.
Beautiful.
You happy with that,
what,
mate?
A beautiful fish.
Yeah. We can't kill it though.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
Did I do all right?
Yeah, done good, mate. You done good.
Wow. That's one big fish.
That's a good fish.
Nicely done, coach.
The smelt of the salmon coming down, and they eat those, and they grow into big fish.
You can lift me out a little bit again if you want. Yeah. Awesome. Lovely. Put him back again. Yeah, lovely. Yeah, that's lovely. Awesome. Are you happy?
Yes.
It's awesome. Alright, we'll put him back. Just hold him there.